Canadian. So.
See, Japanese among the world's shortest people in 1950 have grown nearly 5 inches on average. Since 1950, they've gone from 5'5". They're now 5'7", and could match the U.S. in the next generation.
I wonder if that's just. It could be related. 50 years ago was also the bombing.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Could be coincidence, but
who meets?
Can
you lower the volume?
Sorry. And this one. Ellen is talking.
In contrast to most human history, the most educated and affluent people are having the fewest children.